foodie Stephanie Nicole here with Not Just Cheesesteaks. Today we're in the Northeast. We are at Jordan Johnson Seafood at 7199 Bustleton Avenue. I hear Jordan does great seafood. Let's go inside and check it out.
Oh my God, I didn't expect all this. The space is amazing. Going around the bend, we're walking in now.
Hey, Steph, how you doing?
Hi, Jordan,
wonderful,
good to see you.
Wonderful, I just plated up some food for you. You're right on time.
Awesome, I'm so hungry. Let's get it.
All right, great, let's go.
Oh my goodness, all of this looks so amazing. What do we have here?
Thank you. What we have here, starting first on my right, would be the shrimp burger. This is a 1/4-pound all shrimp patty. Comes with lettuce, tomatoes, signature spicy garlic sauce on a toasted bun, and maple glazed turkey bacon also. And right to my left, we have our signature Thai sweet chili wings. We marinate our wings for about 48 hours, deep fry them, finish them off with a homemade sweet chili sauce. We also have a creamy curry salmon over our Asian vegetable fried rice, one of our top selling items. And this on my left is something we just played with last night. I think I'm going to call this a creamy curry shrimp slider. So on a toasted miniature pita bread.
Just gonna grab one of these really quickly. Give y'all a little close up. Let's see what it's hitting for. What gave you the idea to start a seafood company?
Well, I didn't grow up in a business, but I did grow up cooking all types of different foods, from Latin to Caribbean to Indian to Malaysian.
Wow.
So, you know, I kind of just wanted to put all of that together along with my life experiences and put it, package it into a business and give it to the world.
Awesome. So where did you get the inspiration to start cooking?
I would have to say I was probably born with it, because ever since I can remember, I was a greedy kid. But, yeah, my whole family cooks, you know.
Good to know, good to know. So you guys have been here for 6 to 7 months. Do you have special events here?
We do have various events that we do all the time. We do a lot of things with the police department. They've had things like karaoke nights and things of that. But moving forward, we're going to be getting into more of the jazz nights, blues nights, comedy nights, poetry nights. We want to start doing more live events.
That sounds awesome. Real quick, what's your favorite dish to cook? Don't think about it.
I can't answer that.
Oh, no.
I get asked that question all the time. I really could never answer that question.
What's your favorite thing to eat?
Anything Asian.
Anything Asian?
Yeah,
Malaysian. So there's an Asian influence definitely
A lot, heavy Asian influence in my recipes and things. Across, mixed with Latin and also Jamaican and Indian also.
And are these all of your own recipes?
Absolutely, 100%.
So good to know. Well, that's all the time we have here today with My New Philly, where something is always new
and everything is always Philly.